I've missed you all. I haven't forgotten about you, and I've missed our time in the classrooms. I just wanted to let you know how proud I am of you today, and I wish that I was there in person with you to congratulate you and your families on this special day. You've been seahorses and angelfish this entire year, and you've worked really hard to learn so many amazing things. And I've seen that with my own eyes. Some of you have been with us longer. Some of you since you were 18 months old. You've been other fun sea creatures along the way. Guppies or dolphins or sea lions or sea turtles. Now you're full-fledged kindergartners, officially, as of today. Congratulations on that. Kindergarten's gonna be an exciting place. I'm really happy for you. You're gonna continue to play and laugh and learn there. It's gonna be good. I'm gonna miss you, and I hope that I get to see you again, whether it's in Kidsport or just around town, as I sometimes do. I promise to always say hello. Wishing you a big congratulations again on today. Hope you have a fun time celebrating with your families, and hope you have a wonderful summer. Good luck on your new adventure.
Oh. Good morning, Seahorse graduates. What a wonderful journey we had this year. You came down to the Seahorse classroom barely knowing how to write your name. And now look at you. You can write your name, you can write words, you can write sentences, count by tens, and rhyme, and so much more. We also had a lot of fun this year. We had lots of parties. We've had tea parties, Halloween parties, Thanksgiving parties, trick-or-treating with the seniors. We had Santa come visit, Christmas and Hanukkah parties. We had 100 Day of School and Valentine's Day. We even learned a little bit about each other's culture during our start of the week time. We had delicious food from around the world, like carrot soufflé, Italian cookies, spinach pies, Greek yogurt, and that's just to name a few. This is my 10th graduation at the Children's Center. I love graduation. It gives us a chance to reflect on what we learned this year. I also like to think about what stands out about each year, and this class definitely stands out. When I think about what stands out most is your fearlessness. No matter what we threw at you, you guys just accepted the challenge and thrive. And that was so obvious to me during our Zoom meetings. Each child came each day with smile and ready to learn. And it showed me not only that you're ready for kindergarten, you're ready for beyond, that no matter what you face, you're going to thrive and excel at. So as you go on, please don't forget about the memories and the teachers and friends that you made here at the Children's Center. Please make sure you come back to visit, because all your teachers, Lisa, Nicole, myself, James, and Laura, will be waiting to hear all about your adventures. Thank you for a wonderful and memorable year.
Hi, Angelfish. It's graduation day. Yay! You are officially going to kindergarten. It seems like a long time ago that you guys came down to the room to meet your angelfish teachers and see your new angelfish room. You wrote your names with dot markers, and I took pictures of you holding that sign so that I would know who you were. Ah, that was so long ago. Now you're ready for kindergarten, and you can take with you all the things you've learned. You've learned so many letters in the alphabet and the sounds they make and how they begin words and they are in the middle of words and at the end of words. You've learned about numbers and how many things stand for and how to count up. But most importantly, you learned how to be a good friend. At the beginning of the year, you wrote a list of what it means to be a good friend, and you said you need to share, you need to be kind, and you need to take turns. And you were right. So when you go to kindergarten and you meet your gym teacher and you meet new friends and classmates, remember how to be a good friend, and you're going to have a great year. We're going to miss you, Angelfish. If you find yourself in the Port Washington Children's Center building for Kidsport or for any other reason, please come and say hello, because we will always be super, super happy to see you. Have a wonderful summer and have fun in kindergarten.
I've never been the one to raise my hand. That was not me, and now that's who I am. Because of you, I am standing tall. My heart is full of endless gratitude. You were the one, the one to guide me through. Now I can see, and I believe it's only just beginning. This is what we dream about, but the only question with me now is, do I make you proud? Stronger than I've ever been now. Never be afraid of standing out. Yes, I've learned to question is to grow. That you still have faith is all I need to know. I've learned to love myself in spite of me, and I've learned to walk the road that I question with me now is, do I